For those of you who didn't see my YouTube post a couple days ago, I have some sad news. Unfortunately, the other day, we lost my ghost praying mantis, Phantom. She lived a little over 8 months, which is a pretty good lifespan for a female praying mantis. I ended up burying her in the backyard near one of our apple trees. As sad as I am to see her go, I'm thankful that I got to spend the time that I did with her and that she lived a long, healthy life.